called McBeth.
Here we are at the final round for the champion of the 2011 Players' Cup. Here at the beautiful Twin Parks Country Club. Hole 1, 640 feet. Will be on the right side. Nate Doss to drive. Giant hyzer out over the cars, over the OB to land. Barely safe. Here's Avery Jenkins. Big hyzer, safely around the guardian cedar. Massive drive, middle of the fairway. Nico Locastro. Big hyzer over the OB, working to land him safely in the middle of the fairway. Paul McBeth. Nice straight. Massive pull into the middle of the fairway. And this begins the 2011 Players' Cup final match to decide the champion between Nate Doss, Avery Jenkins playing this match, Nico Locastro, Paul McBeth.